Hey students, welcome you all on the behalf of Rahul Anand Biology Tutorials. So as you know that I am Rahul Anand and this is somewhat around my channel whose name is actually the Rahul Anand Biology Tutorials. So now let's begin with the very interesting topics which are oftenly being asked in terms of your NEET, often the AIIMS, often the All India Pre-Medical Examination. So these are literally belonging from which of the chapters of your book. So these are belonging from the plant kingdom. So today here we'll be understanding about the Theriophyta. So around 12,000 of the different species of the Theriophyta are being reported. These means in terms of the Theriophyta are playing important role, as well as these are probably loving the environment or either the habitat of the shady as well as the cold location. Talking about the case of the Theriophyta, so these are sporophyllous in nature. So you could say that these means in terms of the Theriophyta are probably having the true stem, often the true leaf as well as the true root like structure. Then these Theriophyta are quite a bit what? So these Theriophyta are quite a bit primitive in terms of what? Primitive vascular seedless like structure. So you could say that these Theriophyta are probably vascular than the primitive seedless like structure. So these are called as what? So these are called as the vascular cryptogamies. Now when we are talking about this condition of the Theriophyta, so these are not having the presence of the true root, so when we are talking about the case of the Theriophyta, so these are not having the presence of the seed, neither it is having the presence of the root like structure. Now talking about the second case of the style, so the probably the vascular tissue means the xylem as well as the phloem, understood? So the vascular tissue with the xylem and phloem is being surrounded in terms of the, as well as these are literally being present in terms of the central of the plant body, understood? So when we are talking about the case of the steel, so in this case the vascular tissue means the xylem as well as the phloem is being present in terms of the central of the plant body. Now so these vascular what in terms of the bundle like structure are probably called as the steel. Now talking about the case of the steel, so you could understand that these are probably having the equation of the epidermis, then probably the cortex, often the endo part in terms of the endopericycle, then in terms of the endodermis, often the xylem as well as the phloem. Now we are having the peristyle. So in this case of the peristyle, you could say that the internal space of the cortex are literally being present in terms of what? So the internal null space with reference to your cortex is being present in terms of the central portion, as well as these are being surrounded by help of what? As well as these are being surrounded by the help of the organs such as the probably pericycle as well as the endodermis. Now talking about the case of the peristyle, so these are most probably the primitive as well as the simple form of what? So these peristyle are probably the most simple as well as the primitive form of the here means in terms of the Theriophyta, which are probably showing an important role in terms of the style with reference in the case of the evolution. So you are often very clear about that with what are actually the evolution. Now when we are talking about the case with reference in the categories of the life cycle of the Theriophyta, so these are showing the normal leaf-like structure as well as the fertile leaf-like structure. So the normal leaf process will be implicated by the photosynthesis, as well as the fertile leaf characteristics role will be implicated by the sporophyll process. Now talking about the next characteristics with reference in the category of the fertilization in Theriophyta, so the fertilization in the Theriophyta will be literally be implicated by the help of what? So in this case the plant, or either you could say that this case of the Tayyid of Fayta, the water will be literally acting as the medium. Oftenly, the Tayyid of Fayta is having the male sex organ, which is called as the antheridium. Then the female sex organ, which is called as the archegonium. The antheridium will be producing the male gametophyte, which is called as the flagellated anthrozoids. And the female gametophyte will be literally being produced by the archegonium. So it will be the egg-like structure. Often these anthrozoids will be literally being liberated in terms of the water medium, as well as it will be radiated towards the archegonia in order to implicate the further process of what? In order to implicate the further process of the here, means it of the fertilization. Then the younger ones, as well as the new individual, will be formed by this process. So this is somewhat the condition when we are talking about the case of the here, means it of the Tayyid of Fayta, where we understand that these Tayyid of Fayta include around 12,000 of the different species. We do understand that these Tayyid of Fayta are called as the sporophile. These are oftenly being called as the primitive seedless like structure. So these are often called as what? So these are often popularly called as the vascular cryptogamous. We do understand what are the process as well as the organ of the style as well as the protostyle. We do understand what is actually the fertilization in term of what in the case of the Tayyid of Fayta, as well as what are actually the life cycle with reference to your Tayyid of Fayta. So if you like the work with reference to the education of in the lectures, so you could write these. So probably like, subscribe, as well as share with reference to the Rahul Anand Biology tutorials. Anyway, thank you.